Not all of them passed our fact-checking. Let's bring in CTV's truth tracker, Richard Madden, looking at Justin Trudeau's claims on climate change. Richard.
Yeah, Lisa, Liberal leader Justin Trudeau tried to stand out as the champion of the environment, but he wildly stretched the progress of his own plan to reduce greenhouse gas emissions. Watch.
In just 4 years, we've reached three-quarters of the way to our 2030 targets, which we will meet and surpass.
But his own government's report undermines that claim. Environment and Climate Change Canada recently projected that even under a best-case scenario, Canada is on track to meet just 63% of its 2030 target under the Paris Agreement. So pledging to surpass that is problematic. In fact, the Liberals are factoring in so-called emerging and future reduction, meaning technologies and policies that don't yet exist. And as Trudeau's rivals aggressively challenged his environmental record, Trudeau then falsely accused Conservative leader Andrew Scheer of being a climate change denier.
Because you don't believe that climate change is real, you need to...
Now, the Conservatives do have an environmental policy. It's just not heavily promoted. Now, Liberals are hoping the environment and fighting climate change becomes a key ballot box issue. But the question now is if Trudeau embellishing his own track record will help or hurt him. Lisa.
All right, much to watch for in the 2 weeks ahead. All right, Richard and the Truth Tracker team.